Okay, sorry everybody. This wasn't supposed to be a three-part collection showcase, but I don't know why my phone cut me off at 30 minutes. I did part one well within that time, uploaded that, deleted that off my phone, tried recording this into just a singular part two video, but it cut me off at 9 minutes for some reason. I don't know why. And now it's telling me I can only do 7 minutes. I'm not really sure what the problem is with my phone, but I'm sorry to make a whole part three video for 10 more books, but fortunately here we are. 160, 8, 9.8. 160 signed by Bennison Bagley. I think too, like, number one, this, and I really can't, maybe 33. I think those are like the three most important books I would have signed in this entire collection. 160, the Bagley variant. I don't think it is anymore. For a while, this book was like going for insane prices. Like it was going for like almost $200, and I don't know why. I remember if you watched part one, I had the couple of the polybagged 160s. There was way back in the day, and by that I mean 2015. It was 10 issue, 10 copies of Ultimate Spider-Man 60 in the polybag. 10 copies of this variant, the Bagley Mary Jane variant, and 10 copies of Ultimate Fallout number one. I bought from some guy on eBay for like $20, and I ended up selling some of them off, but unfortunately that was like before the big price hike, I'm guessing COVID or something. But yeah, it was insane. I find it funny that for a tenth of the price, I got 10 copies of that when now it was, or at one point it was going for just one. It was just crazy. Ultimate Spider-Man 160 signed by Bennison Bagley. I asked them to do this and I'm really glad they did. They signed their names on her arms. Kind of makes it look like they're tattoos or something. But yeah, I really like that too, because like it doesn't distract from the image. I don't know, I think that looks really awesome. 160 blank variant. Now, this also has a bit of a story near it. So I believe in 2022, for their first signing, I'd sent in a blank cover and I asked Mark Bagley to do like about this size, it could have even been smaller, of just Peter, Peter head to waist, ripping off his shirt to reveal the Spider-Man symbol. Something I didn't think would take that long or would be that difficult to do as a quick remark. I think this looks, I don't know, more detailed and more in depth for what he did, but I asked him to do that, and instead, I think it's in one of my videos, old videos, of the Bendis Bagley initial signing. He just drew a Peter, half Peter, half Spider-Man head, and wrote, at like as if Peter was saying it, "I really hate being dead." And I was like, "What the hell is that?" I was like, "That's not even close to what I asked for." So I sold that book off last year when they were doing the signing again. I was like, okay, this is what I'm going to try and do. I was like, I had a different idea. I was like, just a head remark, because that seems to be all he does. I said, could you give me a half Spider-Man, half Stan Lee head and write, "With great power comes great responsibility"? And Bagley wrote that. So I'm very happy with this. I love how Bendis wrote in red. He wrote in black. Really nice. Sketch is really cool. So I don't know. Let me know what you think. I think the glasses up is supposed to be Stan Lee, but there's no mustache. So it kind of looks like Peter. But like I don't know, like it kind of looks like Peter and Stan Lee at the same time. So I'm not really sure which one that's supposed to be, if it's supposed to be Stan or if it's supposed to be just Peter with glasses. Either way, I really do like it. This is one of my favorite sketches now in my collection, and yeah, I'm just very happy with this. 160, the second print. The Cassata variant. Virgin variant, the colored version. Black and white. Ultimate Comics number 6, signed by Bendis and Bagley. This is like a 1 in 50 variant or something like that. I have this on eBay if anyone's interested. I doubt it though, but because no one has money right now. Book I'm going to list eventually. This was from Steel City Con back in
December 2023, I had Shameik Moore sign it. He's right, I'm going to do my own thing. And then his signature. I do like his S. And then Miles Morales there at the bottom. I want to get, what's his name? Najee Jeter, who did the game voice. I want to get him to sign this, then I would sell it with, like, a dual voice actor thing on it. This one I'm also have up for sale, Miles Morales 3, the animation variant. Shameik Moore, I had him also write How Will I Know I'm Ready, which is, I think, a famous line from Into the Spider-Verse. Again, I bought this purely to sell. I bought this as a 9.8 for $100. Shameik Moore to sign it and quote it was like $120, so I'm in it for $220, and then whatever grading was, so like $270, close to $300. But I see this consistently sell from anywhere from $8 to $1,000, and without the quote, so I think that should fetch a little bit more. That's also on eBay if anyone's interested. And the final book, most recent slab purchase for Ultimate Spider-Man, is number one. This is the Mark Bagley Fan Expo Edition variant. This is for the 2024 series. Yeah, really cool cover. Yeah, again, sorry that this was unnecessarily three parts, but that's my Ultimate Spider-Man collection. I'm hoping to fix this issue with my phone. I don't get why it's giving me a time limit now all of a sudden, but I plan to do more of these if you guys are willing. I really want to do Batman and a Green Lantern showcase. I think other than those two in here, the only other ones I would do would be Amazing Spider-Man. Batman should be pretty easy. That's four long boxes and one CGC box. But the other two might be longer videos. But all right, guys, that's it for now. See you in the next video.